The stage is set up like a classroom. There's a teacher's desk, a student desk, and chairs, as well as other items which might be found in a classroom, like a blackboard, books, papers, pencils, hall passes, a poster of Edgar Allan Poe, and etc. When the curtain opens, the teacher is standing behind her desk, making notes and organizing papers for the class. The janitor, Miss Hyde, is sweeping the room before the student comes in. She dropped her keys.
I think you dropped something. I'm sorry, I'm wet of fingers today.
Students begin entering the classroom, and Miss Hyde makes her way to the door, sweeping. Miles bumps into Miss Hyde and she enters. Miss Hyde drops her keys again. Miles picks them up and hands them to Miss Hyde, who takes them, groaning exasperatedly, and exits. The bell rings and all the kids who are mingling in the classroom sit down. After a few seconds, Troy and Stacy come in late.
I'm sorry, do you want me to write you first to Guya's office to talk about it?
I'll suffer in silence.
If only just one? If only?
Yeah.
Does anyone else?
No.
Anyone?
No. No.
How about you, Wednesday?
The narrator was insane. I really like about him. His choice of weapon, a mattress, and hiding right at the floor. That is so genius. Absolutely genius.
Yes, Will, thank you for that insight, Wednesday. Now, children, what I want you to do, I'll give a group of three, and I'm going to come around and give you the direction for the assignment.
The class became sitting into groups, moving in sequence but not at the same time. Troy and Stacy get into a group, looking with one another. Emerson, Alex, and Miles get into a group. Jasper goes up to Wednesday in an attempt to make a group, but Wednesday scares her away and refuses to make the audience directly and puts his feet up. Jasper timidly approaches Troy and Stacy, but they lose her away. Jasper returns to her seat. The teacher walks around handing out paper.
Hello. I was doing some research last night about our
mother. Hello,
Mama. Mama, do you know our school? Did you know there was only site exactly 20 years ago today? It is still
unknown. Oh, I think it was this, like, the episode of the Ghost Whisperer. There was a family in the day a long time ago. But we need to talk to your school one last time.
Miss Pinto hands Emerson the assignment.
I wager first to remind the moon that it crossed the mountain of pointless paperwork. This assignment is going to educate me.
Emerson, don't get winning. You can handle a little challenge now and then.
Miles,
don't do it!
She couldn't cover her
boobies! Suddenly, the light creatures, straight legs, and red legs sounds are heard. The lights go on, Stacy scream, and the legs scream and sound. The classical place is in the room behind Miss Pinto.
Miss Pinto,
help!
Working hard, children. Emerson, keep it up. Wednesday, it's nice to see you.
Well,
it's nice to see you, children. Now, Miss Finkel.
Yes, who may I help you?
I need to speak with you in the hallway about those lesson plans. It will only take minutes.
All right, children, keep working on your assignment. I will be right outside.
As soon as the adults are outside, the kids cheer up. Troy throws paper or paper and plate at Jasper. Stacy chews her makeup or her food. Emerson gets out paper and starts the assignment. Alex and Mike whisper to one another, alleging hysterically. Jasper gets under the desk and Mary's dad throws her roll of her desk and pulls out a farm beer pot.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Did you hear about the acts of Mother's Day took place 20 years ago on this third day in our school? Possibly in this very room.
Well, I cannot believe you think that we have to believe Mr. April. There is no setting, Joe.
No, this is 100% what happened 20 years ago today. A juvenile mice was murdered inside an oncoming death. The perpetrator was never found, and it remains an open case to this very day. That means his spirit may be trapped in the school. He might be right here with us today.
He must have done something really bad if you want to haunt this place forever.
You people really need to get alive. There is no such thing as a ghost. If you don't mind, I need to stay focused so I can play my best at the game. I'm out of here.
He grabs the veteran pass of the teacher's desk and leaves.
Emerson, you are like working with me.
Suddenly, the light flickers.
Yes, where? Where is Miss Finkel? Where is Miss Finkel?
She was just with you. And you have lost her. And then put her in charge.
And you will present your tone with it. Would you? Or you will be punished.
I will not be punished.
You have got a point there with it. But back at the topic and heaven. I sent Miss Finkel back to the class. She didn't come back in.
What if the ghost comes here too? We are all going to die. I don't want to spend my last moment afraid and crying.
Ghost? What are you talking about? There are no such thing as ghosts. Miss Finkel has not been captured by a ghost. In the meantime, I'm certain Miss Finkel will be right back. Get back to work, children.
Okay.
Principal asked four of you second everyone will still at the assignment.
This is so useless. I have so many important things to do right now.
Who you going to call?
Ghostmaster!
Thank you.
Ariel. Ooh. Good job.
Good. Just wasn't planning. You almost gave me heart attack.
Ah, this could have seen your face. I had taken a picture. So it will be hilarious on Instagram. You made a huge mistake, missing with me like that. If I had a thumb stone, I will plant you under it.
Try eating with
anything. I thought he was late, but Miles, that was just bad.
Hey guys, can I open my eyes yet?
Everyone ignores just them.
You are the ones that miss you to the event. Maybe we need to listen to our event stream to skip it again, you know. Fire up the mystery machine. The body system is always best.
Oh! I call Daphne!
Ah, and of course, I'm Fred!
Gross! Stereotype much?
Emerson, you are Thelma,
Jean guys.
And Jasper, you have to be Scooby-Doo.
That's insulting. But it is nice to be included for once.
And Alex, that makes you sticky.
Zoe, then I'm
a friend
of the
word
Miles and Wednesday.
Red hearing! They can be red hearing!
Ooh.
Fred always mentioned this red-headed kid. But this is really suitable for Miles and Wednesday.
Novel from the
garden
who did it before the
climax
of the story.
I still don't get it. I get it now. But if Miles and Wednesday murdered that boy 20 years ago, wouldn't they be older?
No. Miles and Wednesday are not red hearing. Forget I ever said anything.
Well. For one, I'm happy I and Miles can just sit in here and watch all of you make fools of yourself. How long it could be before Stacy says, "Oh, Joy, you're so smart." Cheerleaders disgust me.
Because
I'm cheerleader. Oh, Miles, not now.
Because I have a lot of spirit.
Well, you are ridiculous. It's time for me to go out.
Go on, wait.
Well, if he can like leave, I'm leaving.
Stacy.
Yeah.
I really don't think it's a good idea to split up.
Why?
So true. On Ghost Hunter, Jason and Derek have to use together into teams because it isn't safe to investigate to host the division, but.
But see,
the
body
is always
best. For one, the dirt is high. I think what we should do now is...
Wow! I cannot believe I'm saying this, but you can see I've got a clue!